What's up?
How you doing?
I'm good. How you doing?
Do you feel like you're on house arrest?
I definitely feel like I'm on house arrest.
Were you shocked?
I definitely was shocked, but I didn't ever feel like I was out of the way where I couldn't get it because I'm just so social. Before it got real serious, I was just out and about, started traveling. I went to Mexico, Super Bowl, All-Star, you know what I'm saying? So if it was around that long, no telling where it came from. And it's sad that if me and Face end up with this and this is what the circumstances is, definitely feel sorry for him. And I talked to him last night, a friend for him. Whatever it may be, if you never get to sit down, enjoy this time to sit down and relax and reset your mind and body. Do something that's going to benefit your life, you know. And that's what I'm going to probably do is just try to map out my whole year, get some work done, and rest at the same time.